Wonderful.
Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, it could be anywhere.
What do we do?
We find him.
Come.
I'll show you how.
Of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
Which is it to be known, a great clearing of leather infantry shall take place this Friday. Come equip your dobbin with the best, for less.
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely he keeps up such carousing.
His work is well regarded by all Englishmen.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
Time to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of them.
I've asked the criers, but they all plead ignorance.
Bugger that! They're lying!
Aye. But what can I do? Threats light off them, and I'll not deign to grovel.
Actions speak louder than words, my friend. Arrest one and put him in stocks. See if he's so glib then.
To do so without pause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
And forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
Boy, keep the heat, wee man.
Hey,
Last time I was that deep in the cups. Oh, man. That's right.
Probably looking for a nice, quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat.
Good call, that.
I'll find it for you!
I need you to focus.
Easy for you to say. You didn't just watch your friend die.
Recall what happened as best you can.
There were three, no, four of them. All of clearly ill repute. They carried a fifth. He was bruised and unconscious. Thomas the Fool tried to offer aid. So they cut his throat. And then they moved on, as if it were nothing. As if it were normal.
Which way did they go?
I don't know. I was focused on trying to stop the bleeding.
Come on now, try and remember.
That way, I think.
Another mystery. Time to look at you!
See, Charles? We'll have church in no time. Just as I said it.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement from your raised in the manner that I was. Perception is fundamental to the Order. It guides the feet when running and climbing, informs the hands when striking and fighting. But most important, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way. Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them. See, Charles? We'll have church in no time. Just as I said.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was.
What on God's earth was that for?
Perception is fundamental to the Order. It guides the feet when running and climbing. Informs the hands when striking and fighting. But most important, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way. Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them.
I'll have to find the key. Wait here.
Damn impudent, sir!
Shouldn't be here, mate.
Here we are, then.
Why must you always make these things so difficult, Benjamin? Merely provide me with recompense, and all shall be forgiven.
I'll not pay for protection I don't need.
Clearly, you do require protection. Else we wouldn't be here. How very gauche. Now, what shall we do about our guest?
Maybe I'll take his hands. Put an end to his surgery. Maybe I'll take his tongue. Put an end to his waggling. Or maybe I'll take his cock. Put an end to his fucking us.
So many options. I can't possibly decide. Take all three.
Now, hold a moment. Perhaps I was hasty in refusing you earlier.
I'm so very sorry, Benjamin. But that door has closed.
Be reasonable, Silas!
I rather think I was. But you took advantage of my generosity. I won't be made a fool a second time. I fear I lack the constitution to bear witness to such barbarism. Come find me when you're finished, Cutter.
You'll regret this, Silas! Do you hear me? I'll have your head!
No. I rather think you won't.
Quick little swipe and no more ears. How's that sound, Mr. Church?
At least I'll be
spared
more of your name.
Who are you?
Haytham Kenway, at your service.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
Walk with me, Mr. Church, and all will be explained.